Hello everyone, welcome to Lifting Spirits with Music as we celebrate our first concert of the new year 2024. Lifting Spirits with Music is a service organization comprised of student musicians from our community who offer monthly music programs to seniors throughout the area. When COVID appeared in May 2020, we began presenting our concerts as visual shelter-in-place concerts on YouTube. We're happy to be able to meet you and perform for you today and hope we lift your spirits this afternoon. Please turn off cell phones before we begin. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Richard. I'm in fourth grade. I will first be playing Bach Sinfonia No. 3. Sinfonia means three voices. After my performance, please let me know if you heard three voices. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy.
Hi, I'm Petra. I'm in 11th grade and I'm playing Path of the Wind by Hisaishi, and I chose this piece because life can be unpredictable, but I thought this piece was really peaceful in my opinion. Thank you. Thank you.
Tracy Chin, and today I'll be playing for Elise. I am in second grade, and the reason I chose this song is because I like it.
I'm Larissa, and I'm a sophomore in college.
I'm Sophia, and I'm a sophomore in high school.
And today we're going to be playing Reflection from the Disney movie Mulan.
We thought this piece fit welcoming 2024 because as we start the new year, we all have a lot of goals and resolutions in mind, but we also want to learn from our experiences in 2023 so that we can have an even better year than before. So we hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
fifth grade.
My name is Tanai and I'm an 11th grader, and the piece I'm playing today is Invention Number 14 by J.S. Bach. And I've played other inventions by him before, and a common thing in all of them is the way that the left and right hand interact with each other, and I found it really clever the way that Bach composed the piece, and I had a really fun time learning it, so I hope you all enjoy. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Avi Mahajan, and today I'll be playing Sonata in B flat major, the allegretto version. I really like this piece as it's very lighthearted, and I wanted to start off this new year with a bang. Thank you, and I hope this spring smiles to your faces.
Today we'll be performing Colors of the Wind from the movie Pocahontas. This was written by Alan Menken, and he's one of the greatest Disney composers. And you may know him from other movie musicals such as Aladdin and Beauty and the Beast and Little Mermaid. The song has a great message and it's one of our favorites, so we hope you enjoy.
My name is Zayu. I am in 12th grade and I'll be attending Brown University next fall. I'll be playing Chopin's Nocturne because I really love Chopin and all his pieces. This piece especially, it's very special because there's three sections that's going from soft to really loud to soft, so be aware of that. Yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Thank you. Thank you.
cello again. Now I will play Mozart's Sonata number 10 in C major. I chose this piece because it makes me feel excited and joyful. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. and we will be playing Moon River from Breakfast at Tiffany's by Henry Mancini. And we chose this piece because it's very familiar and recognizable, but it's also just as beautiful.
Senior and Laura's a junior.
And we're going to be playing the 7th and 8th Slavonic dances by Dvorak.
These pieces are lively, fun, and exciting. They're basically party pieces.
We hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you guys all very much. Now at the end of our program, performers, please come up and join me for singing Auld Lang Syne with everyone. Also, audience members, you can find the lyrics to the song on the back of the program.